Okay, Brian, I'm just putting this out there, but I'm a big...
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Thomas, and as you can probably see, we have Family Guy. Now, this is a try not to cry challenge, and this is, spoiler alert, Brian's death, Family Guy. Now, this is going to be a hell of a challenge for me, because it always, always gets to me. Because he's my favourite character in Family Guy. Luckily, they brought him back, but this always, always gets to me, this scene. So this is going to be a very, very hard try not to cry challenge. Here we go.
Okay, Brian, I'm just putting this out there, but I'm a baby, and only dicks don't let babies win. God, look at this day, huh? You know, usually I'd be sitting inside writing, you'd be working on one of your machines, but here we are enjoying it. Yes, it is a nice change of pace. Oh, wait, I gotta go grab my knee pads. I was using them for this other thing. Anyway, I'll be right back. Ryan, look out! Holy crap, what the hell happened? That guy sucked.
Mom, is Brian gonna be okay?
I don't know, Meg, but this is the best veterinarian in Quahog. Brian's getting the finest care there is.
He had to share the ambulance with a chicken.
Aren't you supposed to be running around? Don't talk to me. You have a bad reputation in the chicken community.
Doctor, how is Brian? Is he gonna be okay?
I'm so sorry, Mrs. Griffin, but Brian's injuries are just too severe for us to save him. I don't know how much longer he has, but I suggest that you all go in and say your goodbyes.
Well, that. Damn myself. Trying to keep this challenge that way. I've never watched this scene without crying.
Brian, no!
I can't believe it. You really... Damn it, Brian, you can't die. We were going to do so many things together. We were going to become windsurfers. I was going to be a little better than you, but we were both going to be good.
You guys, I think Brian's trying to say something.
You've given me a wonderful life. I love you all. I'm sorry. He's gone.
Oh, my God. He's...
Yes, Chris. I'm afraid that our Brian is dead.
I failed miserably. I don't care. I cannot watch. I'm sorry. I cannot watch that scene without crying. These aren't fake tears. I'm not a person that can cry on demand. These are real tears. Oh God, I'm just glad they brought him back. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. The link to the original video will be in the description below. If you want more videos like this from me, hit the subscribe button down below. Please do. I need the support. Thank you and bye bye.